So ankle and foot dynamic stability, you're going to balance on one foot, keeping your pelvis level, kneecap pointing straight forward. Once that becomes easy, you can start doing different arm movements to challenge yourself. Rotations, leg movements of the other leg, all different directions, reaching across in the back, reach across on the other side. All keeping the ball of your big foot down, weight equally on the sides of your heel and here, and not letting that foot or knee collapse, keeping good alignment. And then you could progress to standing on something unstable like a pillow, something soft and squishy, or a basu, and working that way. Doing all sorts of balance activities. So we'll have to remedy that whole thing, or if you can cut it there.